Today our topic. So today our topic is photosynthesis. Okay. So what is photosynthesis? Let us know. Okay. So here I'm having the diagram of photosynthesis. So like first we get the sunlight from the sun. But first we need to know the materials the plants need to make their food, and photosynthesis is the process how the plants make their now we will study the materials required by the plants for making the food. Okay, so these three materials are required by the leaves to make the food for the whole plant. So first is light. How do the leaves get light? Yes, directly from the sun. They get the sunlight. Next is water. How do they get water? From the roots, because when we water the plants or when the rain comes, so that they get the water from the roots to the stem and then to the all parts of the plant. Then next comes the carbon dioxide. We leave out carbon dioxide, we release carbon dioxide, so they get carbon dioxide from that. Okay, so this is clear. So now the question arises that how do the plants make food? Now green plants make their own food with the help of chlorophyll present in their leaves. They use the materials such as light, water, carbon dioxide present in the air as raw materials to make their food. As I taught you earlier that the materials the plants use. Okay, now these raw materials are obtained through the processes given below. So now we need to know the recipe of the food. We have got all the materials. So now we need to know the recipe of the food. Okay, as we all make food, we all eat food. So plant also need food. So they have gathered all the stuff they need to make the food. Now they need to know the recipe. So let's know the recipe for the food for the plants. So the water is absorbed by the roots and carried to the stem, to the leaf. Okay, so they are saying that water is absorbed by roots and carried to the stem, to the leaves. How? The water, it is absorbed by the roots. Firstly, we give the water to the soil, then the roots absorb it. Then they just carry to the stem, and the stem passes the water to all the leaves. Okay, so first step is there. So the next point is that when the light falls on the leaves, it is absorbed by chlorophyll. Now tell me how the leaves are green. Yes, you're right, because the chlorophyll is present in the leaves and the chlorophyll makes the leaves green. So when the sunlight falls on the leaves, it is absorbed only by chlorophyll. The chlorophyll absorbs the sunlight. Okay. Now the carbon dioxide is taken in through stomata. So now the stomata is taking the carbon dioxide in, and the ingredient is done. Now after the food is prepared, oxygen is given out through stomata. The stomata have two works: to take in carbon dioxide and to release oxygen. Okay? And also one more thing, that the stomata remove water vapor and oxygen. With the oxygen, they remove also water vapor after photosynthesis from the plant. Now the food is prepared for the plant. Now the food is prepared, and when the food is prepared, that time the stomata passes the oxygen out. Okay, So, the process by which leaves use sunlight to convert water and carbon dioxide into food is called photosynthesis. Okay. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Bye.